I have explored everywhere in the ruins and lost Isolith. It's time to leave. Just need to defeat the four kings. Gone on their way. Hopefully, I will see them again, especially Sieglinde with Sieglinde. Listen.
Quayla, what is it?
I am sorry, do not have any humanity to keep you strong. I will be away for quite a while and not sure when I will be back. So stay healthy. I will not stop looking for a cure to change you back.
Quina, please, sister, do not cry. I am happy, really. I have you, don't I?
Yes, always.
Goodbye, Quina. Do be safe.
Pleasure to see you again. But don't neglect the fair lady. She needs some company.
Thank you. Hello,
Sieglinde.
Have you found your father?
I saw him just recently and I told him to wait for you in Firely.
Well, hello again. I have finally located my father. All of your help was invaluable to us. Thank you so much. I was finally able to pass on my mother's last words.
So happy that you caught up with your father.
He is wonderful and brave.
He has saved my life so many times. I see your father is not here with you.
Is he nearby?
My father? He went on his final adventure. Don't worry. That's just the way he is. Undead or no. Sort of reassuring, really. He goes hollow. I'll just have to kill him again.
Haha. It was nice seeing you again.
Maybe one day,
the three of us can sit around a bonfire and drink some Estus. I need to prepare well for my fight against the four kings.
Not turning hollow again.
Oh, hello. You made it. Then let us begin. As promised, I shall bequeath Master Logan's sorcery to you. Goodbye then. Do stay safe.
Thank you. If that'll be all, then be gone with you. You'll spoil my...
fine. I'm fine. Well and wide awake. Do not treat me like an old withering snake. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Who possess these souls have outlived their usefulness, or have chosen the path of the wicked. As the primordial serpent, I implore you to defeat them and claim their souls. Let there be no guilt. Let there be no vacillation. Very well. Then, stay still for a moment.
Thank you.
Oh, hello. You made it. Then let us begin. As promised, I shall bequeath Master Logan's sorcery to you. Master Logan is at the archives. Thank the heavens. Finally, his wish has been granted. I suppose he has his head buried in those tomes. That's always what made Master Logan happiest. Oh, I can just imagine him now. Two things are required for sorcery. First, you must equip a wand. Second, you must attune a sorcery. Then you will be ready to fire away. Oh, and don't forget to aim. All right, that'll do it. That should help you on your journey. May we meet again.
Thank you.